express my heartfelt gratitude towards class 7A, which has delivered a wonderful and didactic assembly over here. Thank you very much. Now comes the time to move towards the next juncture of today's event. Today, as we all have gathered here to celebrate Children's Day. On this occasion, some lines are doing wrong on the surface of my mind, that are: education is simply the soul of society, as it passes from one generation to another through these sparkling toddlers. Dear children, you are God's wonderful gift to human society. It's you who make the school a happy home. This day is being dedicated to you to make you feel that you are loved, you are cared, and you are wanted. Every celebration at school is to make you realize that you are the gems of our lives, which we want to treasure at any cost. On 14th of November, we commemorate the birth date of our first Prime Minister, Mr. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who was born on 14th November in 1889. He devoted his life to welfare of children. He loved children so much that today we celebrate his birthday as Children's Day. So today, cherishing his memories, keeping your wonderful smiles on our mind, we teachers take immense pleasure in presenting a wonderful spree of joy and wishing you all a very happy Children's Day. Without making you wait anymore, on this note, I would like to call upon Mrs. Mamata Rathore ma'am to mesmerize us with her traditional dance moves. Ma'am, stage is all yours, and please welcome her with a huge round of applause.